We have a note to pass along in this evening's traffic alert. Crews began a milling and paving project today. It's happening in the area of Fort Harrison from 25th Street to Fruit Ridge Avenue. City leaders asked for drivers to stay away until the project's complete.